necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary. You will destroy an institution for the good.
To the reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now, give me a minute to tap into the system.
Please. Execute.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. Be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bro. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
Found one.
Use your shift to dig out their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
Oh, what a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place, there's a way of changing. Medical. Keep going to the back exit. I'll contact you there.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Bastard guards love to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things, too. Go on, give it a go.
Will do.
Thank you.
Senator, hurry! We've got prisoners in active way!
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Don't look too good. Elias!
That's right. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding! You've gotta do it manually!
What? How?
Just jam something into the brake!
What the hell?
Captain!
Chris, you there? Elias, can you hear me?
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
found it. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And
what?
Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
You knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, what the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
All in the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Say what now? Checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
Yeah, That's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I've got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I've uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?